Smug CNN reporter keeps yelling questions at Trump, then POTUS silences him with one word. CNN's Jim Acosta has apparently never heard the phrase "you catch more flies with honey." He continues to be a smug jerk, attacking the President of the United States, thinking that's the way to go about respectable journalism. Too bad for Acosta, he decided to obnoxiously yell a few questions at President Donald Trump, and that's about the time he was silenced by Trump, who uttered just one brutal word. CNN has been the leading purveyors of fake news, and it doesn't look like things are going to improve anytime soon. In fact, they even seem to be trying to make their own news these days in yet another desperate attempt to make President Trump look bad. Too bad for them, the only thing CNN is doing is dirtying their own reputation. In fact, infamous Trump-hating reporter Jim Acosta demonstrated just that during an obnoxious series of events that he kicked off at the White House recently. President Nursultan Nazarbayev of Kazakhstan was recently welcomed in Washington, D.C., prompting President Trump to hold a brief press conference. Initially allowing Americans to see that our leader is friends with other leaders across the globe, the event soon turned into so much more. As the conference was winding to a close, cameras could be heard clicking away, capturing images of the two presidents together, but no one was talking, until Acosta decided to open his fat trap, yelling out at the president. After hearing President Trump's many successes being outlined, Acosta sought to muddy the waters by bringing up every controversial topic he could think of. When he didn't get the response he wanted, he continued to yell louder and louder, like a toddler. After the comments, Trump thanked the press for being there. As staffers asked the press to leave the Oval Office, a barrage of questions were shouted at the president. Many were shouted by CNN White House correspondent Jim Acosta. Acosta loudly asked about Norway and Steve Bannon, causing the White House staff to reprimand him with a quick "Jim, thank you. Please exit. Thanks, everyone." Source: The Daily Caller. Too bad for him, things were about to blow up in his face as President Donald Trump grew fed up with his antics. Even better yet, the president was about to let Acosta know just that by silencing him with one single word. As can be heard during the exchange, Trump simply looked in the direction of the members of the press, who weren't listening to directives to leave by White House aides, and uttered the word out while pointing to the door. Specifically talking to Acosta, Trump decided to let everyone know who was in charge of the room. Here it is again from a different angle. Pay attention to Acosta's face after being treated like a child. It's priceless. Of course, Acosta immediately took to Twitter in order to complain, but not too many people have any sympathy for him. After all, what else can you expect when you treat someone like trash every single day? Does this idiot actually think President Trump is going to continue to take that kind of assault? If so, it just goes to prove how deluded the liberal media really is when it comes to their opinions of themselves. If Jim Acosta really wants to stop being treated like a child, then there's a simple solution: stop acting like one. However, when you want to be loud, yell, and disrupt the teacher, you don't have anyone else to blame but yourself when you get kicked out of the class. The fact that we have to tell adults to act like adults is beyond ridiculous, and the fact that these idiots have people who support them out of nothing more than an allegiance of like-minded bias makes it even worse and worse.